Local Utah music artists come together to host a food drive concert. 11 News reporter Katie Embley tells us how this concert and others like it are an effort to light the world.
This is the second year of the Light the World service initiative hosted by The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. This year, there is an added focus on feeding the hungry. Musicians here in Provo got involved in the campaign's Feed the Hungry concert series with their own concert.
There was just cans, like even before the concert started, just like stacks of tons of cans of food. And so that's all going to go toward people that are hungry, you know, because I do a lot of concerts or like dance parties where it's just fun, but there's nothing behind it. So it was cool to do something to the good cause.
Tree.